our team comes together, and hopefully this week it's going to be a longer bus ride, and we establish our game and our flow that we had all through the travelings we had so far. So,
what do you know about this team's defense? What are you guys going to have to do on the offensive side of the football to be as successful as you guys have been in the last few weeks?
We're just going to have to pound the ball, make a good ball security, throw the ball, make good plays, establish offensively well, just put points on the board. Real big blocks we had, key blocks, and open up the holes for me to run through and my backups to run through. So just our main key for that is just our block and our assignments was well put together for the game.
What in your eyes is going to be the biggest key factor on Saturday?
Ball control, ball security, special teams, and the way how our defense plays.